Welcome to another vlog. It's supposed to be a late vlog. Unfortunately, the yesterday mood was carrying on, so I started a bit late. So I started somewhere around in the afternoon to make up my bed and then did an unboxing of a thing which you'll be seeing in the later part of the video. And yeah, what changed the mindset was a simple quote which I likely to said, which I said yesterday with respect to the Dandapani videos which I started looking up. So let us see how it goes, and here we go with the video of today, what all I did. I've been working on the audio quality, which I had with the comments recently. So do let me know about the audio quality in the comments. Do tell me about the audio quality in the comment section. To start a vlog, we need to have an inspiration, definitely. And my inspiration was Casey Neistat. If at all I am not wrong, it is Casey, a YouTuber from New York, and he shoots everything and anything. Like, it was fun watching him, the way he records, the way he enacts himself, and the way he gets a live update of the videos and all those stuff. So this is one, and the unboxing was about the chamomile tea, which I have seen from a by the channel name Motivational Doc, which recommended this particular tea for having a proper sleep. So I have been facing with troubled sleep at night, so let me try with this tea and get back to you with the review of it. And my to your information, this is not sponsored by any of the tea companies or anything. It is purely purchased on my personal knowledge, and there was no advice from anyone. It is all the things which are done and taken over are by solely by my decision. And I've been recording this audio through Audacity app by learning it through a random YouTube video. I hope the audio quality sounds good. If at all you like it, if the audio quality is good, give a thumbs up. So that's all for today, guys. And I wish you to stay home, stay safe, wear masks when you're going out, and maintain social distance and sanitize whenever you touch any inappropriate things in the crowd. So that's all for today, guys. Good night, and wish you a great day tomorrow.